Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back. Welcome to the second part of exploring Gujarat. In the first part of the series, we explored the tent city. We went to the White Run and it was amazing. And today we have to check out from these beautiful tents here and we have to go to the Little Run of Kutch. And even today we have a bunch of things planned, so it's all going to be very exciting. It's very early in the morning. It's around 7 o'clock and we have to check out now, head for breakfast and leave for the day. So let's go. Finally found my thepla. Been wanting to have this. Too good. And now guess who?
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Devi Explorer.
Bas kar diya na apna promotion. We have known each other for a long time now, yeah, but finally meeting.
Each other.
And she's in a different group, so this is probably the only time.
Probably the only time. Otherwise, I have to come down.
We have now reached Nirola village and guess what? It's the month of December, but it is so hot. At night, it's really cold and in the mornings, it's pretty hot. We are here in this village to see different artworks and one of the artworks that we are going to see is lacquer wood craft. It's not the same as lacquer painting. Now this is done by hand and without any measurements. Now this is how a final product will look like. It's amazing. Seeing the making of this is just mind-blowing. I feel like the artwork, the different types of artwork in India, it's just mind-blowing. This is done with hand without any measurements whatsoever. And now we are going to see an artwork that is literally one of its kind. It is super exclusive. There's only one house in the whole world that does this. We're talking about Rogan art. Rogan art piece is what Prime Minister Modi gifted President Obama when he visited him in the White House. So if you go to White House, I mean, if you actually get to go to White House, you will get to see a piece of Rogan art there. And let's go and see how it is made.
रोगन कहा जाता है जो एरंडी तेल से बना हुआ है कैस्टर ऑयल. कैस्टर ऑयल को ऐसा रबर फॉर्म में बनाना वो एक खास कला है और हमारी मोनोपोली है. हमने ओबामा को गिफ्ट किया व्हाइट हाउस में जो पेंटिंग लगी है उसका ये छोटा वर्जन है. वो 3x2 feet का है. ये थोड़ा सा छोटा है लेकिन क्वालिटी वही है और पिकॉक के साथ बनाया. जो मोदी साहब ने ओबामा को गिफ्ट किया जो पेंटिंग व्हाइट हाउस में थी और मोदी साहब मुझे पहले से भी जानते हैं और उन्होंने उनके कार्यालय से सीधा यहाँ पर मंगवाया और वो पेंटिंग मेरे ही हाथों बना हुआ था.
आपके हाथ दिखाइए कैमरा के लिए.
ये हाथ जो कलर रखते हैं और ये हाथ है जो बनाने वाला है और यहाँ से निकलता है यहाँ आता है और यहाँ पर पहुँचता है.
Day 3 and today is the last day of the trip for me. So we're starting the day with exploring the wild air safari. So we are right now in the Little Run of Kutch. We checked into this resort last night and this is called the Run Riders. We are here to do the wild air safari and this is the only place in the world where you can do wild air safari. So very excited about it and we have a lot of things planned for the day. But right now going for the safari, it's really early in the morning. It's not even 6 and it's dark outside, the sun's not risen, but safaris generally happen early and this is also happening pretty early. And like most things that happen early in the morning, we're kind of running a little late for it. So let's get going. How many flamingos did you spot?
Huh?
How many? One.
In orange. Or mustard.
So this is the reality, guys. You can see flamingos there, but you just can't go. What you see here is a salt pan, and this is how they make salt here. And this is some salt. Let me try. As expected, extremely salty. Guess what? We actually spotted wild asses. Now back at the resort, this morning was amazing. What an experience. People come to the little run of Kutch for this safari only, and this is the only place in the world where you can actually spot wild asses. And now we will have to check out from the resort, and we'll be heading to Ahmedabad. So very hectic, very tiring, but right now let's go and grab some breakfast. Modera Sun Temple. It's a huge structure. It's very, very beautiful. It's quite crowded here. And also it has three parts. There's a kund as well. There's a step well. We'll go and explore all that. The architecture is just too good. Sculptures mostly depict Mahabharata, and interestingly there are a few erotic sculptures and carvings as well on the outside of this temple. I noticed something similar in Konark as well, and apparently that's so because sex as a topic is a very integral part of human life, but at the same time it is not to be discussed inside of this temple. So it's always, if you go to any temple in India, apparently it's always on the outside walls and never in the inside. We are now going to see Rani Ka Vav. It's again super crowded here. It's a Sunday today. And Rani Ka Vav is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is one of the largest step wells in the country. It is 28 meters deep. It's huge. And guess what? If you see a 100 rupee note, you see this here. This is Rani Ka Vav. So we are going to see this. Let's go and check it out.
Rani Ka Vav, and we are feeling wow.
And like that, back in Ahmedabad, it's time to say bye to Gujarat. So we got here last night, checked into the hotel. We stayed at the Fortune by ITC. It's quite nice. And now I have to leave. So even today there is something happening, the heritage walk, the Ahmedabad heritage walk's happening. It's very interesting, but unfortunately I have to skip it and leave. So yeah, a little bummed about that. This whole experience was so amazing, so unique. The itinerary was, there's so much to do in Gujarat. I feel like I have to come back and explore Gujarat once again because, you know, it's just amazing. And even this trip with other creators, meeting new people, it's been so refreshing, and I'm so grateful and glad that I got this opportunity. So I hope you guys liked watching my Gujarat series, and if you did, then please give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing if you're new here. I will see you all very soon with another video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.